Hey everyone, welcome to Old Man Gaming. Remember, if you enjoyed today's stream, please hit that like button and consider subscribing.
Hello everybody, welcome back to Old Man Gaming and Ark Survival Ascended 30. My name is Rob, and in this series we're asking the question, realistically, just how far can a player get if he plays just 30 minutes a day on an official PvP server. Right, we actually may or may not have a tamed raptor. Okay, we do have a tamed raptor that is very nearly approaching starvation. What are the chances of me getting there? Oh, and giving him some meat. Virtually nil to non-existent, I would say. I'd have to fast travel over there. I would then have to beat something up. Give him some meat. We can try, but I can't take anything with me. So, to find my little hut. Which I've completely lost. It's probably around here. There it is. Okay. Only got try. If I still have a bed over there, I may not. It may have been. Well, we do. Simple bed. But I need to somehow feed it. Not to mention, somehow remember where it is. T-Rex over there. Thank you. Needs food. There we go. Right. What do I need for a saddle? Fiber wooden hide. That might have been a mistake. And considering the state of my rats are in here, that might boy. It's an alpha that way. Let's not go that way. I mean, my chances of getting this back, I'm just don't think I've really got any chance, but why are you not following me? God damn it. Where'd they come from? Oh well. I think that'll be the end of the raptor adventure. sleeping bag and see if we can come at it from the other direction. Why am I beeping all the time? Sorry, my computer keeps beeping. I don't know why. Hopefully it's not coming over on the recording, but... Oh, is it dead? Is that the end? Did it die? Okay, well, let's forget that then. Damn it! I made the mistake of putting up against things that could hurt it. I should have... just... oh well. It didn't work. Poor raptor, we hardly knew him. This is where I should have my... I should start looking and thinking about building a base somewhere in here. Why do I keep running the wrong way? Probably because of all the noises around me. But I should probably build a base somewhere in that forest if I can. Just because of the cover... and yeah, the cover and the fact that there's a whole bunch of dangerous creatures in there that people might not want to go to. Okay, there's my raft. Wasted a sleeping bag on a dead raptor. Yeah, I killed it. That's great. Where did it go, though? Bloody meat. That was a bit luck. No wood. What thatch though, that'll do. Okay. And there it goes again, beeping away at me for no reason. I don't know why. Still recording, by the looks of it. Well, I didn't get anywhere with Raptor in the end. Fortunately. It was looking good for about 2 seconds. But then I made the mistake of attacking things that couldn't... Oh, look, there we go. There's the easiest way of getting up here. Then I made the mistake of attacking things that could fight back. Getting it injured. One day, I need to get a whole bunch of cryopods. I need basically grappling hooks. I need cryopods. And then maybe we could start getting somewhere. But anyway, that's it for today's video. Hopefully we'll have some more jerky again next time round. If you have enjoyed today's little recording, please drop me a like, consider subscribing, and why not come say hi in my live streams. But until next time, everyone, my name's Rob, and I'll say bye for now. Bye bye.